We're here with Grace Gibbs from Black Hills, State 2A runner-up in girls bowling. Big 256 to finish strong. What are some of your thoughts about coming in here? And it's the best finish for a Black Hills bowler in school history.
It was pretty nice. I mean, the fact that I was here at all is amazing, but finishing second place in my senior year was like unforgettable.
Perfect. You didn't have anything to say? I mean, thank you.
I gotta be humble,
yes,
you know?
Yes, I know you do. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.